you sexy mother. He's jumping in. Just join up. What is it? Through party chat. I'm just doing a little stream. Kel, are you jumping in fishing? Oh, that game. How much is it? All right, Kel. How much did you say to Scott? £10? I'll send you both an invite if you're on about jumping in. Which one? Hutch. No. Have you had them thunderstorms? Oh man, it was proper rife up here. It was just constantly rumbling all the time. What thunder? I've never known it like that before. And it was just constantly rumbling, and just flashing like mad. And then next minute, it just absolutely bounced it down, and then hailstone came down with it. Oh, that's all right.
Just
Yeah, it's still muggy, and it were horrible last night. Bloody hell, I couldn't get to sleep. I probably didn't get to sleep until about 3:30. I was just tossing and turning all night. You'd had a beer though, hadn't you? And a doobie. Whereas me, I'm like, steady, steady, steady. I'm streaming. But there's nobody in. Yeah. But just in case, you don't want your lass to hear all that. Bloody hell. Nah. I didn't even know you were streaming, to tell you the truth. No way. She'll be asking for a green card over because of ISIS. There's Elon over there in there's Elon in Philippines at minute. They're all evacuating. Oh, did you not get it, Cal? There you go, I've sent you another one. Restart it. this one. I know, I'm just stood in kitchen now having a cig. Well, I've only got tomorrow. Yeah, yes. Ah! Okay, yeah, man. Eh? No. I'm back on tomorrow with my other account. No, not tomorrow. I've only got tomorrow to do. And then Monday, whatever time it comes up. That'll do me. I've just been into Ickle. Yeah, we're in Ickle Mandy's. One of Ferdy's friends. She's lovely as a little Mandy. I do like little Mandy. She's cool. She's proper chilled. And I was using my, what is that? I says, oh, it's, you know, just explaining, oh, it's KG. And she was like, KG, KG. And she went, killer. And then I was trying to find her on my phone, you know, so I could go into my, with my original account. And then I found the stream and I went, bang. And I went, there, that's better. And she went, no way. I says, I got banned, man. You know what I mean? She says, why did you get banned and blah, blah, blah. I said, I got trolls, you know, report. And I apparently got done for abuse. And she went, she says, you're always, what is it? You're always chilled and stuff like that. I can't understand why you got a what is it? You can't do nothing about it. I've had a sandwich. I had a sandwich earlier on, a bacon sarnie. But I'm like low on food and I'm just trying to get through until Thursday, you know what I mean? So I'll probably have to pick some bits up or something tomorrow. Yeah, I'm going back to work, me mate. I've had enough. I can't handle this. I can't. Years old, me. It's hard getting on bins, mate. That'll be a right laugh. I'm going to change over to Tiger Nuts, me. Because I'm fishing on Bloodworm at minute. Listen, are you bothered that your voices are broadcasted? You're not bothered, Kel? You're not bothered? Right, fair dues. I'm just going to take it easy, me, now. I'm not going to get in that state again. Like I was. Even though it was fun and I was enjoying myself. Like I say, they were trying to get me banned last night, weren't they? No word of a lie, Kel. Someone sent me Yeah, two pictures of this guy with his jobber out, and I didn't even know who it was, who'd sent me it, and all the rest of them turned around and went, "Look, report it," because I come out. What is it first? I come out of the because they put me into like a chat thing when they send you something like a group. Yeah, so I jumped straight out, and then. All lads were there saying, no, you shouldn't have done that, you should have reported it. And then they'd sent me another one, right? So then that were it. I thought, right, report straight away. Mate, what it is that they're not too keen on me. But, you know, if they're not too keen on me, well, why come into my streams? And try and get me banned on this account and stuff like that. That's all it is now. Yeah. Da, da, oh, I'm in. Oh, you're kidding me. Yeah, that hand's just snapped me as well. Hey, baby. Ah, it's really, really cloudy down here. There's been odd rumble of thunder again. But it's not. Have you not had any thunder then today, Cal? You just got any in time. I know. Listen, I think it's. Do you think I should have like gone from early morning? Dark. It is dark, isn't it? Oh, I think I've got that horrible little thing. I have that little red-eyed stoner. Yeah, just caught that.
Leave all our rock on top.
you breaking up, Lou? I tell you what, today's flown, man. I'd say about 9:30. About 9:30, 10 o'clock. Yeah. Yeah, well, you know, because I were like, I could hardly get to sleep, like early hours of this morning with heat and stuff like that. It's like when I woke up, my eyes were still burning, and it felt as though I needed a bit more sleep. But I didn't bother, do you know what I mean? I just like, right, come on, let's get sorted. No, I just took her for a walk, went down to the shop, picked myself a loaf of bread up, come back. Sat in park for a little bit, watching lads do the practice balling for cricket, and then they all went in into pavilion, and I thought, right, I'll set off, so I just set off. We just sat under the tree because it with it being it because it was scorching this morning, wasn't it? It was pretty warm. And she were like panting like mad. So we're like, right, come on, we'll get under this tree and we'll just sit here, keep her in shade with a bit of air. It's quite funny because she went onto her back, you know, like with legs up in air. And we were on, and it's on a slope as well, you know, sat on grass, and it was like she were doing a roly-poly down bleeding grass verge. You mad woman. I couldn't believe it. I said to her, I says, what are you doing? She gets back up and is like, well. Come on, Mr. Fishies, where are you? Oh man, that's what I've been watching earlier on as well. I was watching Oslo to Berg, where T lives, you know, on YouTube. What, hey, mate, that is some nice country. I'd love to visit there, to tell you the truth. That's a right from Oslo to Berg, and where it's situated. And now I understand when he's shown its pictures, when he's took pictures outside his place and that at sea and all that. It's just that area is just surrounded by like mountains, but like the, you know, water in between mountains, so it's like little ginnel things. What were that? You just fart. Damn. No, you're all right. You had a bite yet? Whoa, look at that, 17.7. What did you get that? What did you catch? Oh, nice.
I went for a jog around the park earlier. Pretty much sailed, vessels, rigs. Went through that jog, went on my bike. Had quite an exercise day. Look at that. I was going to go for another jog, little lap round, but I think that's...
Yeah. Don't know what it is. I think it's a carp. Yeah. Got it. It be a carp. Yeah, it is carp. £14, 3 ounce mirror carp. That's a very nice. Oh, nice, nice size. Oof. It's a 22-pounder. Oh, dear. That's what happened to us. Quip. Quip. Very quip. Oh, man. They were mashed, weren't they? I wonder what made him say, show us your teeth. Oh, this is taking me right down. Bloody hell, it's hard seeing me where my rod is against this dark water. Where's my rod? Alright, mate. I'm gonna lose this one, I know that for a fact. It's because I ain't got my usual stuff. Because I'm on. With me not on my main account, it's all basic. Monday. It's them putting complaints in about me. Kel, they're always, do you know what I mean? That. Oh, I'm gonna shut curtain. I can't see. Damn. Yeah, get it back on Monday, Kel. So it's like, right, fair dues. Yeah. Oh, yeah, definitely. If I do stream live again on that playroom, on that account, then it'll be a case of, well, I've got, what is it? He can, Scotty Boy can do, what is it for us? Yeah, and just take it from there. I think it's either a catfish or. Oh, come on. Yeah, no worries, Matt. Yes, got you, little beauty. Catty that. That'll do. Oh, it's an albino. £20, 11 ounce. Nice. Right, that's enough tea. That's enough tea drinking for me for a bit. Full of caffeine.
Yeah. Can all, especially on the energy drink, can all the top up to them.
Oh, which one have you had? Monster. Yeah, they can kill you. I'll never forget that time when there was this guy on Jeremy Kyle's show, and it was something to do with where they had a doctor in or some sort of where they like had like allergies or whatever. And this guy, he were addicted to Monster energy drinks, and the amount he drunk a day was something like, I think it were either 20 odd cans or 30 odd cans of Monster energy drink a day. Oh, mate, he was rattling. You'll be able to find that on YouTube if you type in guy on Monster energy drinks, Jeremy Kyle. It'll pop up. Yeah. It's all that taurine that's, or whatever you call it. Yeah. No. Yeah. Oh, TV detective on. No, don't answer it. Unless it's someone that's like doing, you know, like labouring. Honest, it's a wonder. Yeah, tell him, just say, listen, I'm not interested. Yeah, a bit liberal, labour and stuff.
Yeah, labour. Vote for the best person. Hey, I should have just had to do that. I just said, we don't understand. That's what I was going to do. Yeah. I had some guy, someone a couple of months back saying about fresh food and that. As soon as I said I eat
processed
food, what's worse, I laughed. What's the fucking money? Yeah. They won't go anywhere like her, the fucking posh houses.
Hey mate, I tell you what it is, I'll be having a pizza next week when I get paid. I want a takeout. Yeah. Ha ha ha. Oh, I'm in. I've had two catties. I caught that albino one, and then I just got a trophy saying specimen hunter again. Yeah, I had the albino one.
standards, are you?
He's saying that he's a woman. You don't win it now.
You just want your windows open. A stench. Just can't stench. Oh, you're staying over tonight then? Yeah. Sit and watch TV or just have a laugh or I'm gonna go up and see my brother tomorrow and see because he's off away next week I think so I think he's off to Malta him and his missus so. No, he's working his arse, kid. He's doing. Eh? Oh, you mean next week? Oh, I don't know his hours next week, but I mean, he hadn't been able to come over this week because he's had some right hours and early starts. Well, like afternoon. 5 till something like 4 in the morning and 2 in the morning and stuff like that. Lad's coining it in. Well chuffed. Yeah, I'm well chuffed for him. That's what I mean, I'm down there on Wednesday. Do my CV, get that all filled in and bollocks to it. Just get back on road, get driving again. Well, it's not just that, it's being in four walls and to tell you the truth, money that you ain't got the freedom to do as you wish to tell you the truth. On that sort. I know it helps out, you know, while you're out of work, but other than that, you know, I mean, I'm covered for my rent, which is a bonus, but once I want at least over a grand in my hand a month with driving, and I'll be happy with that. I'll feel rich. I'll be able to get myself a car then. I'll put in for finance on a car. Yes! Treat myself to a car, and then I'm coming down to see you. Then I know I know this shit, mate. I am coming down once I'm all sorted, Scotty boy, and I'm back on my feet again. Get myself a motor, and I'll be fucking saying, mate, listen, send me a what is it. And I'm, yeah. Well, we'll stay over at Kells. If you let us, yeah. Fancy having two rogues staying overnight? We'll sleep on floor. I'll sleep on floor anyway. I don't mind keeping on floor. It's funny. Scotty boy will be at side of me, say, move your legs, don't touch me, keep distance, mate. And then they'll wake up in the morning and I'll have my arm round him and stuff like that, and they'll be like, oh, what are you doing, mate? Mate, you've got one at Boss's, I reckon, then. Oh, come on. Don't you dare go underground. Exactly, especially if it goes underground.
120 yards, mate.
Oh, man. You know, try keep it.
I'm trying back, mate.
I think I've just got myself another carp. Ooh! Damn, that's a beauty.
£20.15.
Yeah. Yeah, true.
133 yards, mate. I think this might be Megalodon. If this is Megalodon, mate, that's it. The game's completed.
Is that all you need?
Nah, I'm just saying. That's what the biggest fucking boss is you can get, me.
What the hell?
I'm saying 151 yards.
Four needs charging. Oh. Hey, up, I'm in again. About 5, 6, 7 minutes. Holy shit.
I think it's 163 yards, mate, and it's fucking... I don't want to go bad boys, yeah? This is a monster, this is Maggie, this is me. I know for a fact this is Maggie.
Get it in. Have you had, what is it? Have you had that Fishy McFish face? Hey, it could be Fishy McFish face. Your phone's possessed. Wow. Common carp. Nice.
It's coming in 160, man. Huh.
Fishy McFish face. Right, it'll be 2 minutes. Right, I'll be back in a minute.
That's it off the wall though.
Man, I know, it's still 160 yards out.
Fuck you.
Still doesn't want to go to sleep, man. It's not going to sleep. Yo, Cal, what was the chance in Arsenal score, mate, in the FA Cup? Do you know it all?
No, I don't know. I don't
know.
Yeah,
have a check, mate. Can you have a check, yeah. Like, while I catch this fucker and sound of the fanfare?
Yeah, I can do. Where's the TV now? I'm going to go on the teletext, aren't we?
It was on ITV, ITV, no, mate.
I don't want to catch this fish.
This is coming in, this is rocking it in now, lad, this is rocking in.
Yeah, isn't it? Two tech, 2 pound. Right. What a guy.
One nil,
it's on Arsenal. Who's playing now?
Arsenal. 1-0.
Yeah, yeah, Arsenal 1-0, yeah. Just done now, like 60 minutes.
Is it full time?
Yeah, it's come past full time. Half time.
Why, it's not full time yet, no?
No, it's not finished yet. About 5 minutes left.
Let the change.
Mate, I'm still tussling.
Have you still got it on? Oh, is that who's playing? Chelsea and Arsenal? Hey, I tell you what, I bet it's rife with armed police and army there. They're taking army back off at streets, aren't they, on Monday? Yep. I don't think they should, to tell you the truth. I think they should leave them a little bit longer. Oh, I've got me, what is it on me? I've got me Real Madrid top on me. I ain't had this top on for ages. No, I've just looked in bedroom now and I've got a fair bit of washing to do. I'll have to stick a wash on. Carp.
believe I've had it on the line for this fucking long.
That's good, is that? Mate, listen, it'll have to come back in. Where's my... Oh, there it is.
200 jars, mate.
Holy hell.
This is fucking mega, this lad. It's took me right down by the dam.
Wow. Hey, I tell you what, I'm quite shocked. I'm not going to say it anyway. But keep with it. Keep with it. That's good as that. Go on, lads, you can do it. You know you want it. I think it's just going to have to be chips for tea for me. Holy crap. I was just looking then. I've got some beans as well in cupboard. And I've got some spaghetti hoops as well. Is it coming in?
It's glitching out, man.
Oh.
Of course. It's fucking snapped. It's glitching like fuck on my screen.
Oh no, that means it's gonna go whack whack oops in it.
I think I've still got it on, you know, it's lagging like fuck. Mate, I'm lagging, I can't do fuck all.
Have you still got it on?
I think so, mate. I'm lagging all over, mate. I can't fucking
reset. Yeah. It's got to have been, hasn't it? Oh, man, I've just lost a fish. Not to worry. Nice. That's the only thing about this game. As soon as you got big fish on, it starts lagging, and yeah. I don't think they're in a big rush to do it, mate, to tell you the truth. I mean, how long's this been out now? And we're into June soon, so it's like there's 2 months gone there. Near enough. That'd be sick, that. £4. Come on, you little turds. They've stopped biting. Look at all bubbles there, look. Yeah, what time is it? Is that what time it is? Right, I tell you what then. Yeah, right, okay. Well, I tell you what, I'll take her for about 7:30. Take her out for a last walk and then come back. and bang some food on and jump back in then. Oh yeah, definitely. Yeah, definitely. That's if the bloody thing don't turn itself off. Do you know what I mean? Yeah, them safe, but that, yeah, could do with it. Power savings. Dual shock low. Plug it in.
£10 to £11.
Not bad for a 10 shot, 11 pounder. That's it, you see, it's worst thing. It's been in this little part here, and then next minute it takes you down into other part, biggest part. And then next minute, you end up, it, pa-ting, and it just disappears. Oh, I'm in. All right, sorry, a babby is this? Here, shoot. Bound. How big? Oh, nice. That didn't sound right clever. What the hell? Damn. I'll have to put my jeans on when I take her for a walk. Oh.
Your jeans?
Yeah. Yeah. It looks really, really cold outside now. I ain't walking out in my shorts. No. Soft. Don't like cold. Ian. I need to do some job searching tomorrow, or else they're going to be on to me and saying, listen, you're not going on to, what is it? Ah. Eh? No, but I've got to click on it. She pulled me on it the other day. She says, you haven't clicked it. I says, oh, I never noticed. Sorry. Lies! Lies! No, she didn't say no. I says, I didn't know that you had to do that. She went, yeah, it's only so we can, you know, we can log on. And have a look.
Do you still have to fill out your life story and then book you?
No more. But you do get yourself. Yeah. But I've got to go down on Wednesday to do my CV next week, so. I deleted that one that I did last night. Yeah. Nah. Nah. It's too much hassle, man. It is. It's pretty shitty. You know what I mean? Where on here? You know, say it's not coming out where I'm living. It's overcast. Oh, just ain't tail. Oh, I can't lie. I start smiling. a laugh. Grin comes on my face. Oh, yeah, I seen it, mate. I seen it. It just jumped out. It's right next to my float. Eh? No, not yet. She's gonna attack you, mate, when she sees you. That's what I used to say to X. I'll be there soon. An hour to 2 hours later, I got stuck in traffic. Car broke down. Want some walkers? Yeah, all right then, Kel, or else because she'll be divorcing you. still, depending on how long you've been together, you may as well be classed as... Yeah. Six. Oh, well, hey, that's all right, is that? At least you haven't got 6 year itch yet. You got to keep them sweet. All right then, Blue. Take it easy. Enjoy your afternoon. Oh, evening. Yeah, sorry. Enjoy your evening. See you later, mate. Bye. Bye-bye. I won't bet caught with that. I've had that before. On phone. Where are you? What are you doing? No, you're not allowed to. You're not. In their eyes, you're not allowed to. What about me? Correct. Well, 6 minutes, 7 minutes to 23 minutes past, isn't it? Oh, 24. 6 minutes and I'll get my clobber on. I'll stay in this though. I won't be long, because I had walking ramp. Oh, hold on a minute, I'm in. Yeah. Yeah. No. Yeah, I see it. Whoa, I don't want it to take me in. I don't want it to take me over there, though. It's only a baby cat, is that? With tail. Got it. Yes! £21. Right, so power saving. Settings. Right, so what do I go to? Set time until PS4 turns off?
Yeah, click that.
Yeah. Media playback after 4 hours.
Yeah, then jam up to 3 hours.
Done it. Yeah, so this won't turn itself off now, will it? Right, so... You're gonna fish here while I just take her for a walk. I won't plant one in then yet. Right. I won't be long, Scott. All right, Blue. Yeah, no worries, mate. Happy fishing. I know, but you never know, you might get it again. God, I can't stop peeing, mate. Right. I won't be long, Blue. Alright, I'm back. I'm back. Wait until that. Yeah, I didn't. Took her right down towards where the gate was. Nice and steady. Just turn round. Here, to tell you the truth, right, it's pretty reasonable. It's not too bad, to tell you the truth. Oh, is that what they say? It's a lot comfortable, you know, a lot cooler than what it was. Like last night and stuff like that, so I think everyone will be able to have a good sleep tonight. Starving. Just got my stuff ready to put in. My chips. Make some chip butties or something like that. Yeah. Make some chip butties out with red sauce. And then if I get hungry later on, oh, you got a nice fish on there. I think it's, I think you got a carp on. Oh, I'm in. Oh, mine's one of those little. Yeah, that could be a. Could be a, what is it? Carp. Could be a carp. You got it. Oh, have you got that one? Common. Yeah. Yeah, that's cool. Yeah, carp, £21, 2 ounce, mirror. What am I fishing on? Oh, I'm on pop-up tiger nuts, me. So you're not having a beer, no? Not tonight. Yeah, it's best way, man. It is. Have you ever had them? I know that they do, what is it, burgers as well? Crocodile burgers, is it, or something? I think. Oh, that's a big catty that you've got on, I think. Oh, yeah. I thought you had a catty on. Unless it would just surface into. I got another, I think. No, I got another mirror. Oh, no, it's not. It's a common. £10.12. Well, that, the hell was that? Oh, yeah, you got a carp on. Yeah, it's either a carp or a bream. One of them. Oh, well. A bit of a poo cast. Eh? Same one. Ah. What, a live one? No. No. No, no. It's in as I'm going to... It's not... excuse me. It's not a case of I'm not going to ever do one again. Because I will do. Once I've got you sorted out and stuff like that. Do you know what I mean? Get that set up. And then I'm not... Can just get shut of... Can get shut of them then. Yeah. There's been a few on this afternoon, but... Not really, nah. It's everyone to their own, innit? You know what I mean? I'm trying not to get mixed up with all that now, you see. Not after that, man. Other getting banned and stuff like that. Yeah. It's not fun. Yeah. I got that specimen bream hunter trophy. Oh, it's Hugo! Is it a bream? It looks like, well, it might be, but it doesn't say, it just says Hugo, 15 pounder. Pure silver he is. That one, nice, that.
Very nice. It's very nice.
Yep, if you're not in with it all, you don't get involved in it and stuff like that. And that's my motto is that now. I'm not getting involved with all that crap anymore. It's just stupid. Yeah, got to think about myself. Oh, I'm in again. Oh, it's a catty. It's taking me out. Yeah. Come on. Yeah, I think it is. Whoa, that's going down deep, is that? In fact, I don't think mine is a catty, to tell you the truth. I think it's a carp. I think yours is a carp as well. Yeah. Is it? Whoa, gotcha. Whoa, look at the size of that. Oh, holy shit. Specimen carp hunter. I got scar. 31 pounder. That big white one. That's huge. To say it's 31 pound, that it looks bigger than that. Oh. Do you like my t-shirt? I don't know. I'm not too sure. Delis. Is that a K that or what? Delkim? Yeah. Right, I'll get this back in. Right, let me just go have a look at that oven and get them chips in. Get them chips in, lad. Oh, chip hunter. What you gotta do to survive? Oh, hey up, I'm in again. It's amazing what you can make out of food when you've got no, when you ain't got food that you normally eat. So you decide to get, you decide to make up some concoction or something like that. Yeah. Yeah, exactly. Nope. Yeah, I'll probably get some of later on as well. I might have. You know what I had last night? I had them super noodles, yeah? Curry flavoured super noodles on top of chips. And you know, with gravy. And with gravy from your noodles. Oh man, it had just melted in. It had just soaked into my chips. Oh, every minute of it, mate, it was just succulent and juicy and mordish. Is that what you got? How many have I got? Oh, 17. Right, let's have a look at... Right, it's 8 minutes past. So they should be ready for about... Yeah. Because I can't deal with leaving chips in for so long. Especially when they get all, when they're too crunchy and stuff. Yeah. Alright, let me just sort this shite out a minute. Fucking hell. I can't even do a wash neither yet because I've run out of washing powder. It'll be right until I get. Yeah, as soon as I get that. That's what I mean, mate. That's why I need off of it and straight into a job, bud. Because I'm sick and tired of having to rely on someone to press the button and say, there you go, your money's been paid into your account and stuff like that. Proper dog's bollocks, man. Hey, Yom. Oh, hey, up, we're in. Did you enjoy that, Tilly? Good girl. Yeah, dude, is that on end of your line, that? Diamonds in the sky, or light. I've just got radio on though. Yeah. Yeah, I'm going to have a wander up to my brother's tomorrow and see him before he goes to Malta. Have a doobie. He'll have some. Yeah, they might say, yeah, look. Oh, hey up, I'm in again. Hell, oh, man. Snap me. Yes. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, just a week. Off 7:14. Yeah, I got snapped as well earlier. Just then, I just threw it back in. Ah, they might feel generous then tomorrow. Come on.
Nothing,
no.
I got one on.
I think it's a carp. This one that I've got. There we go. Yeah, it's another carp, I think. See, with that or a bream. Carp. Common. Leveled up.
What level are you now?
Five. Does it come back out?
Carp again, man. I thought I'd fucking put him in, man.
Yeah, I've only caught two catfish. Two catfish and the rest of them have been carps. I'm still on them tiger nuts, me. Oh, hey up.
I'm in as well, sir.
Gotcha.
I know.
I need to buy some stuff. 19 pounds 50 an ounce for that mirror that I've just caught. All right, that ain't it. Another carp.
Yeah, that's what I'm catching now,
man. Mad that, innit? Do you know what I mean? Just... Oh, yes. Yeah, smell the goodness of them. Mm-mm. It'd be nice with a curry over top, but unfortunately I don't have one, so... I'll pick one up tomorrow, to tell you the truth. Oh, I better go. I need to, because I need to pick some more bits up, so I think what I'll do is get up in the morning, get her out, take her for a walk, and yeah, and then get back and then have a wander up there, see them, come back, and then I can, and then I'll just chill then. Yeah.
You'd be buzzing, mate. You'd be buzzing.
Yeah, I think what I'm going to do is, well, I'm going to leave beer alone for the time being now. Because I've had... Yeah, for a bit. Probably about a week or something like that. See how I feel on Thursday. It's like, you know you want to. Like, come to me. Come to me. Yeah.
Here we go, we're in again, that's right. Fucking snap me, man.
How's that? Took you down deep.
Nah, just right at the start. I don't know why, but yeah.
Oh, look at that catty right next to mine. My float's going to go any minute. There we go. Good man.
You got a catty as well, lad,
yeah? I'm not too sure, but it's taking me back. It's taking me down there anyway.
That's what you want, mate. That's what you want.
I don't think it is a catty. Yeah. Gotcha. Ah, another carp. Yeah. Oh, it's that greyish one. Common carp. 22.7. That's not bad. Nice.
Very nice.
It's a very nice. Right, let's have a butchers at this a minute. Marge me bread.
Marge your bread, lad. Marge your bread.
Where's my other one? Bloody controller went dead.
Well, your controller didn't, like that.
Yeah, just went off then. Right, 2 minutes, back in a minute. Give them a couple of minutes more and then they'll be ready then. Yeah. Need to get my ass into gear, me next week, you know.
Well, when you go down there,
well, in general. You know, in house as well. Catch up on some, catch up on all my stuff. Because I must admit, I have been a little bit slack this past couple of weeks. Oh man, this is taking us down there.
Right down there.
Yeah.
Might be Maggie, it might be a big bugger. I know what I've got in here, it might be a big one, man. Or biggish one. Probably just a car for 20 pounds and shit like that.
70 yards so far, 72, 91 yards, it's taking me at a minute. Oh, 89, it's coming back. Oh, are you kidding me? It's taking me round there.
No. Well, it's not. It's keeping on.
Oh, you bitch. Snap me, man. You know, at end of here, and it goes round that corner to your left, doesn't it, into that other part. That's where it took me. Yeah. Right, I'm off to get chips out. 2 minutes. Right, listen, I'm just going to turn my mic off a minute because you won't want to hear me munch. I'll still fish though. I'll try not to take my fingers off when I eat. A lot of people say, oh, damn, don't eat your fingers, will you?
caught a nice little cat here, mate. I don't know how much it is, I just got it in.
Oh, nice one.
21, mate.
21 pound. Nice size, that. You know, once my account's back up and running on Monday.
Monday. Yeah.
Did I tell you I'm off on a purge?
You did, mate, yeah?
Yeah, and I ain't even gonna turn around and say no, I'm not gonna do it, because I am. I need to get shut of some people. Right, I'm just turning my mic off a minute, Scott, just while I munch on this last sarnie.
Yeah, man, go for it, lad.
I'm nearly taking my fingers off when I'm eating this.
Alright, mate, you're that hungry, yeah?
Oh, man. Hey, listen, you know, on a slice of bread, yeah?
Yeah.
Mate, 3 bites and it's gone.
Shit.
Big mouth. Right, I'll be back in a minute. Thanks. That was sick.
You're back, mate. I've got a fucking big catty on here, I think, you know.
Got you, you're flying.
You've been up for 2 whole days on here, man.
Day and night cycle. Well, you got your cat. Have you got a cat?
I think I've got a cat, mate, yeah.
Nice.
Value now, I've just called it in.
What, excuse me?
Yeah, it's a catty. I give it off, question.
20 odd.
£30.
£30?
Yeah, Sam.
Holy shit! Were it named at all?
Yeah, man. Nah, just catfish. I thought it was.
That's a big size.
Not bad, eh?
Nice size, that.
Surely is.
Oh, hey, here we go. Yeah, I did.
Monster, that, yeah. Got anyone in your stream, or?
Yeah, this odd one. There's one in, then it like to 2, 3, data 2, data 1. But they won't know it's me, will they?
No, mate, they won't. This might be a catty as well, you know?
Nice. Mr. Deadly Matt, hey! How are you doing? Welcome. This is only a profile. I got banned on my other account, that's all. No, someone called Deadly Matt, Mr. Deadly Matt. So I just had to make another account up my other day. Cause they got me banned, mate. They got me banned. I got nice. They reported me for it. I got done for abuse.
27.6.
Nice. That's a nice size, is that? My other account's Killer Gunk. Gotcha. But That's trolls for you, mate. They'll ban you. If you do a stream, if you're live streaming and they don't like your face, they will ban you. They'll put reports in time and time and time again. Ban, 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 ban. And the next minute, gone. Whoa, that went dark quick. Whoa, are you on that kite there, Scott?
No, mate, I'm not on nothing. Got nothing on the end of mine.
There were a kite there.
Fucking in my life.
That were a bigger than that. What, you're not on, though? Is that what you mean? Story of your life?
Yeah, I've got a network.
Mate, listen, don't worry about it. No wrong with it. Hellfire, I've been on my own for 11 years nearly. No, in fact, I have been on my top for 11 years.
Alright, mate, you better off on your own. Laugh off on me.
Yeah, exactly.
Do what you want when you want, ain't got no answer to no fucker. Happy days, lad.
Happy days. So, Mr. Deadly Matt, if you're thinking about streaming and just be wary, unless you already know what streams are like anyway, these live streams in that playroom. It's getting stupid.
Definitely is, man. See that catty, that, yeah, catty.
Whoa, I think I have got a catty on. I think it is, innit? I've got a catty. Oh, shit. That must be at least a good... Oh, £34.5.
Nice. Beautiful, mate. Beautiful.
Oh, you
what? I want Meggy, mate. I do. I want Megalodon, man. I had him. I almost had him today as well. Bastard snapped me, man. Fucking heartbroken, mate, honestly.
What, yesterday?
Nah, today.
Oh, earlier on? Yeah, that's a gutter, is that? Especially, that's what I mean, as soon as it starts going down into that far bottom lake, Scott, that's it, you may as well add a up, I'm in again. But you know what it is now with everyone that's streaming, yeah? Everyone seems to be getting right, you know, like Pally Pally and everything's sorting itself out and stuff. And it's like, ah, oh, man, but I'm not going back there, mate. I'm not going back there. I'm staying out of streams.
See what you gotta do, mate. You're full fucking corrupt,
anyway. Exactly. You know what I mean? If no one's slagging some, if somebody else is, you go into one stream, someone's slagging someone else off, and it's just bollocks, mate. Whoa, did you see that one? Did you see tail on that, Scott? Yeah, I seen it. It's two right next to my face.
Right, I've got the other one, mate. I've got it on mine.
Oh my god. I just caught another catty, £17. Where's it gone?
It's to the right of you, mate. It's in the fucking bottom underground, yo. Come on, don't you fucking snap on me, you cunt. Mate, it's going out. This is a fucking monster, lad. Mate, this Maggie, this is, you know, it's fucking come home, man.
Maggie's come home?
He's come home, mate. He's taking me out.
Scott, you gotta catch it.
I've gotta catch it, mate. You, this is like the second time now.
You can't let that go. Oh, easy, Jam. Trek myself to an Xbox One today, been playing Forza Horizon 3. Get in there, lad. What do you reckon to him?
Oh, my God.
What? It am.
He snapped.
Oh. Fucking hell. That was huge.
Get him, mate. You wait. Oh, you'll fucking get him. You see how big the tail was?
Oh, it was huge. Cause that tailor, that went down to get that fish out. Nearly slapped me in my face and shit like that, mate. On way down.
That's the second time today.
What do you think to Forza? Oh, definitely, Scott, definitely. Andy's treat himself to a, what is it, an Xbox One today. I'm going to wait until Scorpio comes out, see how much that is, and I might... I'm just going to hang on. Because, I mean, I ain't got money to buy a new console anyway.
You've always been PlayStation anyway, mate.
Yeah.
It's just what I've known, mate, you know what I mean?
Yeah, that... I mean, I had 360, but I was just sick and tired at Red Ring of Death.
Yeah,
yeah. I ended up going on to PlayStation. Well, I've had PlayStation 1, I've had PlayStation 2, I had PlayStation 3, I had Xbox 360, then went straight on to PlayStation 4. So from 3 to 4. Andy's turned around and saying, hey, that Friday 13th game is so unplayable. Yep, yep, yeah, you're best off. Yeah, I am.
That's what he's saying, it's like glitchy as fucking that. It's like some people can't get on, mate. It's like you can't even find the server fuck all.
So is it the people that's hosting it are the servers? Or so they don't have their own servers?
Yeah, I think there's their own servers, mate. But obviously, I might just wait till October when the hard copy comes out.
Yeah, I'm going to wait. Definitely. It's pointless getting a game when there's bugs and issues. I'm sick and tired, especially when we've got this one. How many? Two?
Team match, yeah.
Oh, that's crap. I thought they'd have brought more out.
Oh, they are going to add through the month, mate, and then obviously when it leads up to the digital the hard copy, then they'll have them all on there and shit like that.
£30. Yeah. It says £30 down the drain. Why have you bought it, Andy?
It does, don't let get me wrong though, Gunk. It does look good. It looks a fun little game to play with you, mate.
Yeah. Is it out today then? Is it out now then?
Come out Friday, mate. Come out Friday.
What, last Friday just gone?
Nah, this Friday. Yesterday.
Oh shit, I'm lost with my days, me now.
Yeah,
Oh shit, yeah, because it's Saturday today, isn't it? Oh well, Jam must have got it then. He says he's saying it's 30 quid down drain.
Jordy was meant to get it, mate, but the way he was fucking last night, he just. He wouldn't have remembered to get it.
Oh, mate, he would KO him last night. Absolutely off his head.
Funny guy, though, mate.
Oh, yeah. What's he say? I bought it Friday, gutted, want me money back. That's what I'm saying. You know, I always go into a stream. If someone's purchased it, go into a stream, see how it plays before you do get it. That Megalodon's coming back up again.
Is he
reading it? Yeah, it looks like it. If it is that one. Yep. Watch before you buy Ander, like Scott says. I would.
If he's on PlayStation, I'm inviting to the party, ask him.
Are you on PlayStation now or are you on your phone? Are you on a device, Ander? Do you want to jump in?
Ask him.
No, he's not replied back yet. Oh, he's on tablet at minute. No worries, John. Oh, I should be able to hear you anyway. Yeah, should be able to because it's with me streaming already, and then it didn't ask me to. You made a party chat up after, didn't you? Once I'd put this on, so it was like. So it'll be able to hear you. You know, oh, here, listen, I'm telling you. I'll tell you after I've come offline anyway. Oh, I'm purging. Yeah. And I went on his last night.
You what?
I went on his last night. Oh, I went in his stream last night, wasn't I? Do you know where I'm coming from? And just because I turned around and said that, and they were like, oh, spat his dodie out, didn't he?
Yeah, yeah.
Well, that. He has been purged, or will be purged, on Monday. Mate, listen, I've eliminated him from YouTube as well. Too right, I don't want to be, I'm not, you know what it is, Scott, I'm changing my fucking way people are on here now. Do you know what I mean? Because, yeah, yeah, and it's like, oh, and if they can't take a fucking joke like that, do you know what I mean? And they go, oh, why did you have to do, then it's a case of, right, tell you what, and to tell you the truth, he doesn't even come into me fucking streams anyway, so what's the point in being on my friends? Exactly, mate, exactly, so there's no point, so the purge has been sorted. Oh, you what? And to tell you the truth, mate, I couldn't give a shit what any of them think. Yep, exactly. You know what I mean? At the end of the day, it's only a bloody game thing. Do you know what I mean? But, oh, fucking gone to the head and... Exactly, mate. It's gone to the fucking head. Fucking idiots, mate. Idiots.
But I say they love the drama.
Eh?
But they love the drama.
Oh, you what? Too right. You just get a message?
Yeah, from Stephen.
I didn't have it kitchen me, so I didn't see what it says.
Like you miss me or something, Queen.
Queen!
Nothing, mate. It's just gone completely dead now.
Hey, did I tell you that I watched the Alien Covenant the other night?
You did, mate, yeah.
Have you not seen it yet?
I haven't seen it yet, mate, no.
Have you watched Prometheus?
Yeah, I've watched it, mate.
What did you think to it? I don't know, because I only... only got to that point where it was a case of dissolving to that waterfall on that Prometheus, and I turned it off.
Did you really?
Yeah, so I didn't really watch that, and then, but it sort of like follows on or sort of blends in with Prometheus.
Yeah, it does, mate. Yeah, but definitely the original Aliens
are the best. You can't beat them. Yeah.
Saying that Alien, is it Aliens or is it Alien 3, which is pretty good as well?
Aliens 3.
It's Aliens, isn't it?
Yeah, Alien. Is it Aliens or Alien?
Alien and Aliens 2 is probably the best. Aliens 3 just got a bit fucking stupid.
Yeah. What's Sigourney in number 3? I can't remember.
Proper made him laugh last night, innit, mate?
Knackered from graft today, heat's got me done in. Oh, I must have been working, Jam.
There's not been really no heat, though, has there?
No.
Gonna drag its ass
with the Mendo, just gonna start biting again. Yeah. Tell us when you've had enough and then I'll jump out with you.
I'm alright.
Are you alright for a bit?
Just see how it goes.
Yeah.
Then we jump in some streams, main course and shit.
Yeah. You know, it doesn't even feel like Saturday night to me.
It does, mate. It feels like 4 o'clock in the afternoon on a Thursday.
Yeah.
Probably because you've got no cans and shit, mate, you know what I mean?
Nah, I think I'm just lost with my days with our kid not being over and stuff like that. Do you know what I mean? Yeah, yeah.
Probably what it is.
Ain't getting nowhere. Nowhere. At least you don't get grief when you're doing stuff like this.
That to me, you just chilled, didn't it? Just straight gaming and that, mate. Happy days.
Next to mine.
trick today is to fucking catch them on different day.
You got to give it to me, give it to me, give it to me, yeah.
Still nothing up, it would have been a straight catch, right? But it's not.
Hello, little lady. Oh, she said, what you do?
Right. Oh, drop bangs out of there then, Gunky, mate. You wanna fucking go and see what's about, yeah?
Yeah, I'll just catch this fish.
Go on, mate. I'm gonna go back to the shop. Oh, fucking hell. I need 11 more catfish till I get the fucking trophy for that.
Come on, you little beauty. This is my last catty.
Get it in, mate, get it in.
I think it's a catfish anyway. Oh, Shamoan!
What was it, lad?
Another catfish. 28. Yeah, £28, 15 ounce. That's cool.
Beautiful.
Beautiful. Beautiful. Really beautiful. Right, let's have a look, see what we've got. See what we've got, see what money I've got to spend. I may as well spend it.
I'd like 15, mate, 15 grand.
Oh, I've got £11,996. Ah, Nancy.
Miss Nancy, yeah.
Miss Nancy, there.
Oh, I'm
Hey, look at that. Hey, fucking Real Madrid, mate. You fucking knew it. I've got a grey one as well. Yeah, man. Where my mum and dad lived over in... Did they?
Yeah, man.
Oh, wicked. Yeah, when my mum and dad were over in Malaga, when they lived over in Malaga, it was a case of, right, okay, then, and when I went over, just buying shirts left, right and centre, you know, because they were a lot cheaper over there than what they are over here. That's a 12. What's that one? 10. 500. I'll grab that. I'll grab. One of them. Double sweet corn. I'll. Yeah, definitely. size. Oh man, that's a gravel. Yeah. Trouble is though, it's a choice. I've got to get, that's a 10, 8, 8. Now if I go up here, buy that. $3,000, buy that. Yeah, I bought a new rod. I bought that medium range, that 11 foot. And then I'll just purchase a new reel. I'll have to buy that one for $4,000. That leaves me 246. That's it. That's it. Right, we out of here? We out of here? Yes. See you later.